आप हैं अनुराग कुमार पांडे।
यस सर।
कैसा लग रहा है?
अच्छा लग रहा है सर, फीलिंग गुड।
कहाँ से आप?
फ्रॉम कुशीनगर, उत्तर प्रदेश।
रहते कहाँ हैं?
राइट नाउ आई एम लिविंग इन गुड़गांव सर।
जॉब करते हैं?
नो सर, आई एम स्टडिंग सर, आई एम इन प्रिपरेशन सर।
कुशीनगर नेपाल से सटा हुआ है क्या?
यस सर, सम ऑफ द बाउंड्री ऑफ कुशीनगर।
व्हाट्स द प्रॉब्लम फॉर इंडो नेपाल रिलेशन?
सर, देर आर लॉट मेनी प्रॉब्लम्स इन इंडो नेपाल। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, सिंस बॉर्डर इज ओपन एंड देर आर लैक ऑफ इंटीग्रेटेड चेक पोस्ट, सो समटाइम्स क्रिमिनल्स फ्रॉम इंडिया दे फ्ली टू नेपाल, एंड समटाइम्स क्रिमिनल फ्रॉम नेपाल दे फ्ली टू इंडिया, एंड सम ऑफ द फॉरन टेररिस्ट नेटवर्क सच एज ISI एंड अदर माओइस्ट ऑर्गनाइजेशंस, दे आर ऑल्सो यूजिंग द लैंड ऑफ नेपाल टू स्प्रेड टेरर एंड अदर काइंड ऑफ इलीगल एक्टिविटीज इन इंडिया।
प्लस ISI
ISI इज एक्चुअली फाइनेंसिंग सम टेरर ऑर्गनाइजेशन विच आर विद द हेल्प ऑफ ISI यूजिंग इंटर सर्विसेज इंटेलिजेंस, इज इट्स स्पाई एजेंसी ऑफ पाकिस्तान। No sir, I don't support the closing of Indo-Nepal border. That's because I think a lot of people from India, they have matrimonial alliances in Nepal, and a lot of people from Nepal also, they have matrimonial alliances in India. Moreover, they are traditionally accustomed to open borders. So if borders are closed, a lot of people will have to take visa to meet their relatives. And I think this will also...
But it make problem, na? You see that Tunda, there is Tunda.
Yes sir.
And,
ह्यूमन ट्रैफिकिंग।
यस
सर। यस सर, देर आर सर्टेन ड्रॉबैक्स फॉर ओपन बॉर्डर, बट देर इज अ सोल्यूशन। सम स्कॉलर्स आर सजेस्टिंग दैट वी शुड हैव इंटीग्रेटेड चेक पोस्ट where we should have record of whoever is coming to India and whoever is going from India to Nepal when they are returning, but visa requirements should not be there.
What is the Madhesi problem?
Sir, actually Nepal decided to legislate its own constitution, and for that it made a constituent assembly, but in that assembly the Madhesis did not get due representation, because since Madhesis forming a large part of Nepal population, they were not given due representation into the Constituent Assembly of Nepal. That's why they are having problems with that.
How long into Nepal border?
I don't know the exact distance.
Which state touches Nepal border?
Uttarakhand is touching, and then Uttar Pradesh, and then West Bengal, and then I think Sikkim.
What is it?
Bihar maybe.
Why you choose CISF at first?
Sir, I think CISF has a lot of diversity in terms of employability, and I also think CISF is one of the high-tech forces, since it guards the airports, metro stations, power plants, nuclear power plants. A person needs a lot of skills, technical skills also, to deal with them. And moreover, the force is dynamic because every day we are witnessing new kind of technologies being introduced in that kind of field. So I think because of I love that kind of stream, so I think CISF is best for me.
You appeared in
main
civil services last year.
Yes sir, I appeared.
How marks you got?
Sir, I got 936.
Okay. What is the tourism in Kushinagar?
Sorry sir, pardon?
Tourism in Kushinagar.
Yes sir. Sir, since Kushinagar is a place of Mahaparinirvana of Lord Buddha, so it's a pilgrimage place for Buddhist.
Government do something to enhance the tourism?
Yes sir, government is doing a lot of things to enhance tourism in India. I think a world-class airport is being developed in Kushinagar, and a lot of infrastructure that would be favorable for tourism is being developed in Kushinagar. Yes ma'am. Yes ma'am.
Your father is in defense?
No ma'am, my father is in bank.
So,
ma'am, I appeared in Senex school entrance examination.
Okay.
Yeah.
Your hobby is to read articles on international relations.
Yes, ma'am.
A trade issue is going on between US and India that on its side, do you know that?
What's Texas? Yes, ma'am. Actually, ma'am, this is regarding generalized system of preferences, which is known as GSP. Under GSP, United States is giving special privileges to some of the people, some of the exporters from India who can export tariff-free goods.
But India has been moved out from GSP.
Yes, ma'am. So this is the dispute, I think.
And they are saying that we are charging more taxes.
Yes, ma'am.
Is it right or wrong? What we export to US?
We export textile goods, a lot of textile goods, I think. But I'm not aware of that.
You appeared in CBS also.
Yes, ma'am.
Went for the interview SSB.
Yes, ma'am.
What was the result? Conference out or screening?
Ma'am, I got conferenced out.
You got conferenced out?
I got twice I got conferenced out and twice I got screened out as well.
Okay, you appeared in the mains. Then assistant commandant also. What's the failure? Why you're not getting it?
Actually, ma'am, as far as CAPF is concerned, in first attempt I could not clear the written examination. In second attempt, I cleared the written.
What's the reason behind it? Like why you are not clearing this exam?
Ma'am, I think I am failing by few marks every time.
So how you have improved yourself?
Ma'am, I have improved. Actually, ma'am, in CDS I failed because my communication skills in English were not good at that time. So I could not express myself when I went into the interview. And twice I got screened out. In that, ma'am, screening is such a process that it happens instantly. One cannot actually get, one does not actually get a lot of time to perform. So, ma'am, I failed in that.
Where G20 meeting was organized?
Sorry, ma'am?
G20 meeting. You know G20?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. It was organized in Osaka, Japan.
Is India a member of G20?
Yes, ma'am, obviously. Yes.
What's black soil? The main ingredient in black soil.
Black soil.
You like, your interest is doing agricultural activity.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, black soil is also known as regur soil. Basically, it is the long-term metamorphism of basalt, which comes in the form of lava, and gradually, after a long period of time, it turns into the black soil.
Rabi
is grown in the month of winter and Kharif is grown in the month of monsoon. Cotton and paddy. Cotton and paddy are Kharif crops. Cotton and rice, they are Kharif crops. And wheat and pea, which is called matar, is Rabi crop.
You like creative writing?
Yes, ma'am.
What kind of creative writing?
I am actually involved in personal essays. I write my experiences wherever I go, whatever
what
places I.
What will be your today's experience?
Sorry, ma'am.
What will be your today's experience? If on the instant I say like 5 lines
okay.
About your today's experience, what will be your those 5 lines?
I would say panel was cordial. Some of the questions questions asked to me were qualitative. And I think the one question which I was asked regarding Indo-US relations trade, I could not answer that as per expectations. I could not answer the questions asked on what kind of items India is exporting to.
You are only focusing on interview.
Yes, ma'am.
Wake up in the morning, you attend various things. That's not part of your today's
life. No, I thought you were asking about interview. That's why I.
Sir.
Yes, sir. Sir, Plato is considered father of political. Plato is considered. He is considered father of political philosophy, and Aristotle is considered father of political science.
What is contribution of Eratosthenes in geography?
Eratosthenes in geography, I think, sir, he first gave the concept of heliocentric orbits, like all the planets revolve around sun, I guess, and I think, sir, he also prepared a world map. if I'm not wrong. Sir, my hobbies are creative writing, reading articles on international relations and agricultural activities.
International relations.
Yes, sir.
What is renminbi diplomacy?
Sir, renminbi is actually currency of China. So the more trade of China will expand, the more value renminbi will get. So basically there might come a time when the trade of China would cross over the trade of United States, and in that case renminbi would take the place of dollar. I think that might be.
What is renminbi diplomacy?
Sorry sir.
What is pivot of Asia diplomacy? Pivot of Asia.
Sir, pivot of Asia is a policy of United States through which it is trying to increase its presence in Asia.
So, hobby is also agriculture.
Yes sir.
What is difference between agriculture and horticulture?
Sir, in horticulture, we grow vegetables and fruits. All agriculture is basically related to shrubs, like we call them jhadiyan. So,
you are from Uttar Pradesh.
Yes, sir.
What is average DAP production consumption per hectare weight production in Uttar Pradesh?
Sir, sorry, sir. I'm not sure about that. Sorry.
Know about DAP 4 inch
bag? Yes, sir.
How many kg
is
this
bag? 50 kg. So normally it contains 50 kgs.
50 kg?
Yes, sir.
Discharge.
Sorry, sir.
Your hobby is ancient, your subject was ancient history.
Yes, sir.
How can you say if you are a CFP, you got selection in CFP and posted in IGS assistant commander?
Okay.
You are in Naxal Valley.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And you are going for movement.
Yes, sir.
And your soldiers told you we are not going.
Yes, sir.
How can you manage this?
Sir, first of all, I will try out to find the reason. What is the reason that they are not agreeing to it? And if, to my own sense, I will find.
They are agreeing.
Yes, sir. Sir, I think if I can make the food available to them instantly, I will do something to make food available to them so that I can. Sir, I will try to. Yes, sir. Sir, in that case, sir, I will try to find some nearby village from where we can resource food. And in another case, I will try to contact to my base from where I can ask for food. But even in that case also, if I will not get food or I will find that food cannot be made available, then I will motivate them that this is the condition where we have to perform. No matter we do not get food, but this is the operation we have to complete it. Sorry sir, I don't know.
Jyoti?
Sir, Sonalika, I think it's Gehu, but Jyoti, I don't know.
Okay.
Thank you.